And welcome back to Fear.
Should I call in a medevac?
And
he doesn't appear to be injured.
Now, so
although I don't
know. I'm not injured, actually. I'm still alive.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. We've got to take that fucker out fast.
Are we sure?
Keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life sign.
Right, he's
still. You can't send him in alone. That's crazy.
Yeah, I got two pieces. I'm good to go. Let's do this. What's up, girl?
Be careful in there.
And where? I don't even know where I'm going. Yeah, well, you know, I am awesome. Oh, gosh. How do I play this again? I forget. So that does that. Shift aims. I don't know why that's a thing. F uses stuff. Oh, my. Hello, dead person. How do you use the flashlight again? Ah, crap. Talking again. I need to stop that. X uses the flashlight. Now we're good to go.
Tomcat, looks like I'm not going to be able to send you any reinforcements for a while. My helo's just got diverted to Armacam headquarters. Something big is going on.
No shit. My people are right in the middle of it.
I hear you.
Wrench.
We have a call
in the
shot. Is it the same bad guys?
That's a hammer.
Looks that way. I'm a little short on detail.
I guess this ain't a culprit op anymore.
No. This is now a murder op. Open the door. I'm very good with this gun. I'm decent with the pistols, though. What's over there? Open this door? No. How about this door? Wow, that is really dark. SMG. Can I just drop? Apparently not. Okay, what are you gonna do to me? Hi there. That was a very, very tiny person. Please don't. Oh no. Okay, it's a helicopter. Thank God. I thought it was gonna be Alma. What was that? Oh.
Echo 12, we have a possible intruder reported in the server.
Oh,
I don't see anything. Roger. Keep your eyes open.
That I'm not good with FPS games. You have given me away. I'm gonna go back to the pistols. Hey, armor. Sweet. What? I think I'm going to be relying a lot on that whole slow-mo thing because I'm awful at first-person shooter games. Especially with a mouse. If I have a controller, if the PlayStation controller would actually work, I have DS4 Windows, which makes it the game read it as a Xbox controller, but it doesn't. The controller is not supported on the PC. What? So where do I go? Down here? Aha! Into the creepy tunnel system type thing, right? Hey, what's that? No, crouch. And reflex booster, sweet. More reflexes, that's even better. So that means that I can do the slow-mo thing for longer. Which is very useful, because I am terrible. Hey, the lock. Plop. Ah. Reload my guns. Make sure I got enough bullets. You can never have too many bullets and too many guns. It's the American credo. If you think you've got too many bullets, then you're wrong. So, need to shoot somebody? Because I will. I'll blast them right in the face. I'll take my guns and I'll shoot you right in your mouth. That's mouth with an F. Cool. Yep, that's right, stay put. Don't come anywhere near here. What? What happened? Why did I explode? I don't remember them throwing grenades. Oh god, I gotta start back here. Ugh. Can't even remember where all this stuff was, though.
Echo 12, we have a possible intruder reported in your vicinity. We are serious, viewer.
Did you just action roll out of that room? Man. These guys are the real heroes of the game. Their action rolls and awesome being them. These guys are the true unspoken heroes. Well, actually, they're very spoken. Oh ha. Lost all the healing things that I had gotten before. Kinda rude, but man, whatever. I'm gonna swap over to the assault rifle thing here. Maybe it does more damage, I don't know. Okay, so back into this whole place here. Let's go get that booster. Kinda like getting a flu booster or something like that. There we are. my pistol to shoot that thing. Ah. Okay. Climbing on up. Skibbidabbity boop. Where you at, bro? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you dead. I'm gonna kill you so hard. I'm gonna kill you so hard you'll think you're in IKEA. Yeah. I showed them. I guess they're all dead. I don't actually know. Hey, medkit. Back onto that submachine gun. It's probably better for these closer quarter places rather than like an assault rifle. Although I think the assault rifle does a lot more damage. Whoa. What's that? Might have just been me. Freaking out about nothing like I usually do. But hey, I'm pretty sure freaking out about nothing saved our species at one point. Oh joy, an office. That means that everything is going to go bad, right? Chair's moving on its own. I don't like it. Pineapples. I don't like it at all. Okay, why is there stuff here? That terrifies me. I'm surprised they didn't give me a med kit just now. Ooh. Exploded. I can't like move and see at the same time.
Where the hell? That's an
affirmative. I missed. Slow down time or something, I don't know, man. Dead. Pretty freaking dead. Is there like a way to keep him like leaning? Because this is really difficult to do this. Can I just stay here? Get them all? Are they all dead? If they're all dead, then that's great, because I took that minimal damage, like, except for, like, my body armor is pretty much gone now, but, I mean, hey, I was expecting a lot worse to happen there. There's a mech getting there. I'll take that. Now I've got two med kits. It's down this corridor of death. Ooh. Why is it saving? Why are you saving? Why is there like guns and body armor? I don't like it. pineapples. Can't open that. Certainly does contain useful information. Activate the laptop to retrieve the data stored in it. Alienware. It's a nice product placement.
Interesting. I found a wastewater analysis summary addressed to an Army Cam review committee. According to the abstract, there's some major contamination coming from upstream. I can't imagine why Army Cam would be interested unless they're responsible.
That looks suspicious. There's a med kit there. I have 3 med kits. I don't like this. And there's body armor here. And grenades. Oh god, what's happening? What's gonna happen? I got a bad feeling about this. There's another gun over there too.
Spread out.
Just throw a grenade at me. Brought to you, gosh. There's a reason I don't play CSGO. This is why. Because I'm terrible at FPS games. You just die already? Jeez. Swap guns. Or not. Stop that. Did he just die from that? Wow. Huh. We did pretty good. It's a good thing that I'm not playing this on the hardest difficulty, because I would never make it. Well, there's another one? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Yeah. Slow-mo, motherfucker. What do you think this is? Hey, another med kit. Full ammo. Sweet. And more body armor. I'm just going to use that med kit now. Make sure all my guns are loaded and ready to murderize dudes. Got all your weapons, so I got enough ammo. Alright, we're doing pretty good. I feel like this is going swimmingly. This is usually the part where I would say something like, huh, you know? Oh no. Oh no, please. Hello. You know, I was just about to say that this is about the part where I would say, you know, I haven't seen Alma for a while. And wouldn't you know, there she was. Ready to prove me why I should never say things like, you know, haven't seen X person for a little while. Are they gonna flash a face in front of me again like they usually do? It's getting really old. Let's drop down. Thank you. Oh, hi, how are you doing? Hey, you're doing good, right? You wanna play kickball later? We can totally do that. Or not. I guess. It's whatever. I don't wanna go in the water. There's blood everywhere. Dumb. I guess I gotta go this way. I mean, might as well go forward. Never know whenever you might. Hi, how are you? Hi, how's it going? You are a skeleton. Okay. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. If you liked it, please leave a like and a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. I almost had a heart attack. Thank you.